had your sons and daughters keep their fragile minds.